Please write down exercise 67 of the Pitman Theory Book with Instructor and Key. Start. Dear Sir, I am surprised to hear of Mr. who hammers opposition to the highly reasonable views taken by Professor Hawkins on the syllabus in history, stop. Professor Hawkins I believe does his best in all circumstances to help his pupils and to adhere to the scheme of history lessons which deals with the extension of commerce and with all forms of man's activity stop. He is heedful of every circumstance which may affect the coherence of history and the historic belief expressed in the phrase commerce follows the flag. Stop. There can be no misapprehension of his meaning and none but a blockhead would be likely to misapprehend him. Stop. He shows how the upheaval of war though harmful to humanity in other ways may help a nation's commerce. Stop. I humbly hope Mr. Hamer may behave reasonably and cease to harass Professor Hawkins in his historical course. Stop. Yours truly, stop. That's all.